guys, I'm Jessica Kwok. I'm a PhD student studying global and environmental studies. So today I would like to share with you guys how to make use of your mobile phone on learning English language. And also, this is the first time for me to individually make the video by myself. And the mobile app I would like to share with you guys is called English Radio. So let's begin. So it's time for me to introduce English Radio first. This is the mobile app published by a Chinese, which provides a variety of functions including the chat room, the global radio, and English learning resources. First of all, it offers different types of radio to broadcast the TV programs, international news, and distinctive kinds of music. Just like the R&B, pop music, country, jazz, rock, classical, blue, and some radio channels for kids. Besides, these are broadcasted by the international radio channels from UK, US, Mainland China, Singapore, Australia, Canada, and Switzerland. Known you since I was young, basically. Let me tell you the strengths of this mobile app. First and foremost, it is user-friendly as you don't need to pay for enhancing your English and easily get along with global users, like you can freely share your daily life if you like by this English corner. And you don't need to bring your heavy notes and reference book for revision during the leisure time, as you can finish your self-study by this platform to understand what skill you need to enhance for preparing the IELTS writing task. Apart from the sample answers, there are some tips and fill in the blanks exercise. Therefore, you can do the practice and try to memorize some keywords you may apply during the exam. Then, let me tell you what are the weaknesses and the improvements for this mobile app. So, to be honest, to some extent, it is not really convenient as you have to download the extra apps while you need to use some of the platforms. What's more, the sample questions for IELTS are not enough since it merely provides the resources for writing tasks. If the resources for reading, listening, even the speaking tasks are offered, it will be better and more comprehensive. So the video is end right now. Thanks for watching it. I would like to emphasize is that learning English can be full of happiness and it can be entertaining. I hope you guys can try to download this English radio. See you guys. Bye.